First impressions, kind of just looking at them, obviously I think that velocity grid design that they've done is brilliant. I think it's gonna work exactly the way that they're expecting it to. We've seen a lot of guys out on the dunes already putting them to the test, and they're really performing exactly the way that we would expect them to, basically a step above the competition when it comes to those paddle tires.